Adding tiny details to your landscape scenes can really make it pop. In this one, I topped it off by adding some snow, and I used the Dr. PH Martin's Bleed Proof White. And of course, you want to add snow to your trees, and in this case, a cabin. When you swoop up the snow upward, you get that dry texture, making for a fun, snowy effect. Finishing it off with some tiny little sprinkling of snow.